This is future meteorologist Evan Knoblich with us. Big plans to maybe be a meteorologist one day, so he's going to do his thing here. First, you've got a list of friends that yes. want their specifically their names.
Yes.
Okay, who do you want to say hi to?
So the first list, I'm going to say hi to Landon, Jenna, Jackie, August, Delaney, Vale, Nalani, Miguel, and Cameron.
Okay.
There's another list.
That's list number one.
List number one.
Now, are they in your class?
Yes, okay. They're in my class. Okay. And list number two, Cash, Reese, Eduardo, Mackenzie, Addie, Cora, Hunter, and Isabella.
Nice. Wow. All right. Yes. That was like 17 friends or something.
Yes.
And are they in your class too, or is this another class?
No. These are all in my class.
Oh, these are okay. Okay. And we got everybody. What about your teacher?
I also want to say hellos to my teachers at school and Mrs. Esger and Miss Stephanie and my parents that took me here.
Hi, mom and dad. You've got siblings too, right? A few sisters. You
yes,
want to say
but
hi to them?
They're not here.
Oh, so forget them, right?
Yeah. Hi, sisters.
All right, that's awesome. Hey, are you ready to do the weather?
Yes.
Awesome. You take it away. What's going on at Morris Elementary School?
Right now at Morris Elementary, there will be a temperature of 40 degrees, northeast winds 4 miles per hour, a wind chill of 37, 0.02 inches of rain, and a gust of 8.
Awesome.
Right now in Morris, it will be cloudy and in Chicago, but there is no rain. But there is rain in Kansas City, and later this afternoon, that rain will be coming to Morris and Chicago. Today, there will be afternoon showers with a high of 50 degrees and east winds of 5 to 10 miles per hour. Tonight, there will be rain showers with a low of 42 degrees and northeast winds with 5 to 10 miles per hour. On Saturday, there will be morning showers with a temperature of 51 degrees, and on Sunday, it will be partly cloudy with a temperature of 49 degrees.
Awesome.
Thank you.
You got a future in this, yeah?
Yes.
Awesome. Well, hey, it was great to meet you. You did an awesome job. Thanks for coming in with us.
Yep.
We'll get to check your traffic now with Brett. Hey, Brett.